Today we're going to talk about the Deluxe air fryer and french fries, because what good would an air fryer be if you couldn't make french fries? So I'm actually making sweet potato fries today, and so all I've done so far is just cut up a sweet potato, and I've drizzled a little bit of avocado oil, but you can use any type of oil, and then just a little bit of our sea salt, Himalayan salt. And so before I pop them in, just want to tell you a little bit about the air fryer, because it does so much more than air fry. It also bakes, it roasts, it rotisseries, it reheats, and it dehydrates. So it does so many different things, and of course, in addition to air frying. So it comes with a few accessories. It has two cooking trays that you can use for when you're baking or doing things like fried chicken. Those are great to use. And it also has a drip tray. Now the cooking trays and your splash guard up here are both, or splatter screen, are both dishwasher safe. Your drip tray is not, but it's non-stick, so it's really easy to wipe down. Another important thing is that the door actually comes off for easy cleaning. So you can pop it right off, and get any little crumbs that gathered in there. And the light also comes on when you open it, and then you can turn it on while it's cooking as well. We are actually going to use the basket to do our fries. It also comes with a really cool retrieval tool, so you're going to bring yourself. When you're using the rotisserie setting, we actually have a rotisserie spit for you as well. And so this one is really, really simple. We're going to pop our fries on here. Close it up, and then this goes in on the left side and the right side, on the middle section. There are little holes that you go in to insert your fry basket, and you want to give it a little bit of a jiggle, and you can feel it go all the way in on the left side, and then you just pop it over on the right side, and that's so that you know it's locked in there all the way. The left side is where the motor is, so you really want to make sure that it's locked in there. And then when you're ready to pull things out, you're just going to use your retrieval tool, and it just lifts it right up. So when you're doing fries, you actually start it on the bake setting and then switch it to the air fry setting. So we're going to turn it to bake. We're going to push the start button, adjust our time to 10 minutes. We're going to push rotate and then start. And then once that's done, we will switch it to air fry for 18 minutes. What's really neat is when you're using the trays, or when you're doing anything, it always beeps halfway through. So if you're using the trays, you would swap your trays at that spot. So it's a really good feature to have in all